this recording, especially timely at this moment, because we've had a kind of catharsis of social consciousness, and the Ever Fonky deals with all of these issues.
In singing this piece, it's really reaffirmed for me the role and the position of the musician, of the artist.
We must fight for the type of life we want to see for others.